Hello teacher, this is a sub student report. That is design length of the saw is 50 mm plus minus 0.25 mm and the actual length is 50.40 mm. Without raise the design length, the actual diameter of the 6.015 mm. It also not equal to the depth to the design length of 6.010 mm plus minus 0.004 mm. The whole depth in the design is 10 mm, plus minus 0.25 mm, and the actual depth of 10.12 mm is study factory. The saw is not acceptable because the length and the diameter set for six sections of torrent length and also outside diameter torrents only the depth in the diversion document. Would I teacher?